aches. Toradol to help with your pain.
Please. Please, just let me go. Please.
There's nowhere to go, Michelle. You're lucky to be here at all.
I don't understand.
There's been an attack. A big one. I'm not sure yet if it's chemical or nuclear. But down here, we're safe.
I was driving north of here.
You were in an accident. I saved your life, Michelle.
Thank you so much for saving my life. I guess I should go to a hospital now.
You can't leave.